Myanmar's military ruler Min Aung Hlaing has again promised new multi-party elections and said his government is ready to work with any special envoy named by the Association of Southeast Asian Nations, ASEAN. He spoke in a televised address 6 months after the army seized power from a civilian government after disputed elections won by Nobel laureate Aung San Suu Kyi's ruling party, which he described as terrorist. ASEAN foreign ministers are to meet on Monday when diplomats say they aim to finalize a special envoy task with ending violence and promoting dialogue between the junta and its opponent.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.